Hi, my name is Ahmed Ali Bhatt, and I am one of the, well, not the leading actors, because I'm playing a supporting role in Jawani Pirniani, which is being produced by Humayun Saeed, ARY film Six Sigma Plus, and of course, directed by Nadeem Beg, written by Khalilur Rahman Kamar. The story is about a guy from Faisalabad. He's a rich kid and he's been spoiled. And I'm playing his best friend. My character is more like a black and white guy. He's very naive, but he has strong values. He has strong beliefs. So he's sort of like a guiding light for Humayun's character. Whenever he tries to derail, he's the one who tries to get him back on track and everything. So I felt that the character itself was very, it was a very humble and black and white character, and I never played something like that before. So Nadeem was very clear about what he wanted in my character and how to go about it. I have a very loud tone and I'm very over the top sometimes. So he said, I really want you to cut everything down and come back to the basics. So it was a challenging part when we were working on how to develop the character. And we went with a different look. He told me to get this clean shaved and just go for a mustache. Thank God my wife still loves me after that. I think even if you're not familiar with the Pakistani cinema, I encourage you to watch this film because it is a story about family values. It is a story about love, and it is a story about learning from your mistakes, and we've all been there. So on this Eid, I think this is going to be the best thing that you can give to your family is go and watch this film, enjoy the songs because they're beautiful. And of course, I'm in it. So that should be the incentive for you right there. I'm in it. So go and watch it.